Good morning friend, this is Poonam Chakravarti. Today my subject is data structure. Today we will discuss some sorting technique of data structure. This is bubble sort and merge sort. This is the outline, bubble sort with example and merge sort with example. First of all, what is sorting? In data structure we are using many types of technique for sorting. Now what is sorting? It is a one kind of technique for arrangement of data in sequential order according to an ordering criteria. Either it is ascending order or either it is descending order. Sorting means to arrange the record of data or tables in particular manner. It is called sorting. Through sorting we can arrange on any type of tables data or any types of data in particular manner, or we can access those particular data in efficiently. Now there are many types of techniques available in data structure for searching and sorting: bubble sort, insertion sort, selection sort, merge sort and quick sort. Today we will discuss about two techniques. This is bubble sort. What is the main criteria of bubble sorting? If there is a value is given, then sorting take place an unordered collection and makes it order. Here there is an unordered list is given. We have to make it in order. So there is a value 77, 42, 35, 12, 101 and 5 is given. We have to arrange in ascending order like this. So we have to follow some step. The first step, here there is an animated example is given. First we will compare first two values, value 1 and 2, which is 98 compared with 23. If the value is small, then we swap those value. Here 23 is minimum from 98. So there is a swapping like this. Now we compare next element, 98 with 45. Here 45 is minimum, so we will swapping those value. This process will be continued till the end. Now 14 is swapped with 98. Here 6 with swap with 98. 67 will swap. 33 will swap, and finally 42 will swap with 98. This is the first one path is completed, but during this all swapping, all elements are not arranged in sequential manner. So this is the first pass complete. Now we follow the second pass. We follow the same sequence further. So compare 23 with 45. Swapping? No, there is no swapping because 23 is already minimum with then 45. So there is no swapping. Value will be remain same. Then continue this process till last value 45 compared with 14. Here there is a swapping is needed because 14 is again small, so there is a swapping. This process continue till the last end value, so we get the second pass. Here there are two pass is completed, but the value is not arranged, so we follow the third pass. Again we compare 23 with 14. Here 14 is again small, so we have to swap this value. This process will continue onwards. Now this value is compared with 45, compared with 67, and 45 is already small. So during this third pass we can see that all values are arranged in sorting and arranged in ascending order. 14, 6, 23, 33, 42, 45, 67 and 98. Means we have to, in this sorting, we have to compare the each element in sequential order, and if the next element is minimum, then we have to swap those value. Here there are number of passes is, if there are n value is given, there are number of n minus 1 passes is required for total swapping and total sorting procedure for bubble sort. Now we will discuss about merge sort. In merge sort, there is another, we will follow another technique. If 98, 23, 45, 14, 6, 67, 33 and 42. This value is given. And if we want to follow the merge sorting, then first we have to divide this value in two parts. This value is also known as divide and conquer, because here we divide the value in group and then we merge those value again and then divide and then conquer. So there is, this follows the divide and conquer procedure. So the another name of this sorting is divide and conquer technique. So here we divide into there is a 8 value is given, so we divide into 2 groups which contain 4 values. Again we divide these 4 values in 2 groups which contain 2 values. Again there is a group become 98 and 23. Then after, if there is a here only 2 group is given, so there is a no any division is further possible, so we merge and compare this value. Here 98 compared with 23, and 23 is already minimum with then 98, so we will swap those value. Again follow this procedure for another group. Here 45 and compare with 14. 14 is minimum from 45, so we will swap and merge those value. Here this is the one subgroup and this is a second subgroup. So the procedure which we have already followed for one group, we will follow second group. Here 6, 67, 33 and 42 is given, which will be divided. Here 4 value is divided in 2 group which contain 2 values, another there is a division, and here there is a 6 compared with 67, 6 is already minimum then 67, so there is a no swapping and there is a merge of this value. Now compare 33 with 44, 42, there is a no swapping required, then merge those value. Now we get 2 group which are already ordered. No, there is a 2 group are individually ordered, but there is a all value is not ordered. So we merge those 2 groups and order. Now we get 6, 14, 23, 33, 42, 45, 67, 98. Now we can get the sorting value of arrange sequential order value by using merge sort. These are the summaries. Any question? Thank you.